All right, this is chapter 5. This is the worst chapter, the one I dislike the most. I personally do not like this chapter whatsoever. It's absolutely stressful. I gotta get it done, I guess. I like how I just realized that all this stuff is gone. Wasn't this all crowded before? Things you realize later on.
Daniels, the door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor. At last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to him?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll be with you momentarily.
Alright, cool. If I did die, there it is.
Kindly avoid disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A Unitologist just would understand.
I love how that works.
Clearance confirmed.
Thank you. Did I even get any more nodes? Did not. Why is it still stasis? Oh, weird. Should I check the other room? I don't think there's more stuff. Maybe that.
Clearance confirmed.
I guess. look at that. Guess I need to do that. Confused. Is there something down there? Oh. Oh, there it is. I was like, what is hitting me? And from where? I don't know why I feel it's extra dark for some reason. Bloop, 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 bloop. Anything else for me to shoot? Oh, the... Anything in here again? I didn't miss anything, did I?
Patient log retrieved.
Well, I feel like I always miss that one.
There. I have to record this data. The old memory unit.
Clearance confirmed.
As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just the same. The trial is very promising. Trial. You started your post in a jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless... You don't trust me. No, of course I trust you. Give it a shot. Volunteer 9 is in a rare I'm assessing my new tissue regeneration formula. I expect death within the hour. The changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
This part is not fun at all. Well,
medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the medical won't begin? That's convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now I think we're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
I hate this part.
medical log, Dr. Janice Mercer, tissue regeneration experiment 5. To be assured of the marker, Kynes necromorphs have provided all the material I could ask for. And the infector variant has provided a key insight. Implanting the material directly into the brain render is optimal result. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone just above the glabella.
Please, no!
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
I think is the next marker here? Yep, marker's right here.
Warning. Local door protocols corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh God! Hold on! I can help you!
Not me! Save hydroponics! We're all dying. Air's poison.
That's chapter 6.
Still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
This man just dies. Okay.
Right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen. And there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Cool. Oh, he got ripped open.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Place in the world. Break open everything before you do anything. Get a little refill. Grab it.
Initiating cryogenic freeze. Cryogenic freeze complete. Transferring sensors to storage.
Let me out again. Isaac, you okay?
You must have taken these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Chapter 5 completed.
Let's call it a tissue sample. A Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Alright, chapter 5 is over, but I guess I'll get to a nice little intermediate little spot. Alright, yeah, let's just, there's no save point. Whatever, I'll just end the recording here for chapter 5.